For the last few days there has been a ton of leaks regarding iPhone 13, and now today, Wedbush analyst Daniel Ives, in a note to investors has revealed that, all iPhone 13 models will have a LiDAR scanner, a feature previously only available on the Pro models, a key piece of technology for a high-quality augmented reality experience. LiDAR made its debut on the iPad Pro in April 2020, Apple then emphasized that even though the new sensor helps the camera focus faster in low light, its main purpose will be to facilitate AR. LiDAR technology is best explained as essentially a 3D time-of-flight sensor. It emits light beams and as they bounce off of your surroundings, sensors inside are able to measure the time it took for the light to bounce back from surfaces, and uses that information to estimate a distance with a pretty good accuracy. Unlike Face ID, which is optimized to scan your face, the LiDAR scanner shoots more dispersed light beams, better optimized for scanning a whole room. Despite all of this, Apple hasn't really advertised the LiDAR sensor much, and except for the AR Measure app, the company is not using it to its full potential just yet. This new leak about all four new iPhones having it, however, definitely shows that Apple has serious intentions for AR. Back in March, Ives was also among the first to predict that the iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max will be available in a new, 1TB storage option, which is double the current 512GB maxed out storage version. In this latest report, Ives once again confirms this is indeed still on track to happen. Earlier, another Twitter tipster revealed that the iPhone 13 family will have larger batteries, ranging from iPhone 13 mini with an 8% hike to 2046 mAh, a 9.9% increase to 3095 mAh for the iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 Pro, and a nice 18% boost to 4352 mAh for the iPhone 13 Pro Max. Another Twitter tipster shared some CAD designs for the iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 Pro, which managed to corroborate several previous leaks such as the narrower notch, a slightly thicker footprint due to the larger battery inside each model, and the new camera design for the non-Pro versions. All four models will be powered by the 5nm A15 Bionic chipset and will have sensor shift OIS. This means that, instead of moving the camera lens to reduce the shakes that appear on smartphone videos, the camera sensor will make the necessary adjustments instead. We have earlier heard that the iPhone 13 series could get an in-screen fingerprint scanner, a feature that is now common in premium Android devices. We also expect to see two new color options for the Pro series, matte black and bronze. So guys, that's pretty much we have here for now. We would love to know your thoughts on this. Hope you enjoyed the video and found it informative, and if you did, hit the like button and stay subscribed for more.